Traceable to the crucibles that cooked light elements into heavy elements. These stars, they collapsed and then exploded, scattering across the galaxy. These ingredients become part of gas clouds that condense, collapse, form the next generation of solar systems. And those planets now have ingredients for life. So when I look up at the night sky, and I know that, yes, we are part of this universe, we are in this universe, but perhaps more important is that the universe is in us.